We have all have been in this place. When you add a voiceover for your bunch of videos, we need to cut them.
Cut.
Delete
caps.
No, bro. You can just click right mouse button, find in your clip in media pool. Oh, and here you go. Right click audio transcription and click transcribe. It will do its job slowly. Well, no. It added a transcription here. I can select and remove all my wrong doubles by pressing delete. We can create the subclips and markers here.
What's the magic?
Okay, let's set the purple one. This button deletes all these kind of spaces. Bigger, lower font size, high contrast. Oh, that's bad. You can export your subtitles here, even for now. But let's edit first. I use place on top button every time, but there are options. It's totally a different experience of video editing, much faster though, and I hope you like it. Follow me to become better every day and start with this video. Click it, bro. Go.